Fort Bend County judge race where incumbent KP George defeated Republican challenger Trevor Nels. It was a narrow race, and George says that he is thankful for the public's choice.
The residents of Fort Bend County spoke, and end of the day, that's the most powerful institution democracy spoke. And so I respect, and I hope everybody respect.
In a Facebook post, Nels thanked his campaign staff, but also expressed his worry for the county, which he describes as divided.